A TSBVI outreach tutorial. APH Braille Print Protractor, Part 8. Drawing 90 degree and 70 degree tactile angles on the Sewell raised line drawing board. Presented by Susan Osterhaus, a Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Math Consultant.
And the first thing I'm going to use is something called a Sewell raised line drawing board. And I'm going to show you that with, well, maybe I won't. That's pretty tight. Okay. This is actually an old Sewell raised line drawing board. I think some of the newer ones might be a lighter color. But anyway, it's normally used that, what I call the flimsy plastic paper. I don't use that. I go ahead and use Braille paper. So I would put the Braille paper on. Again, this is just plain Braille paper. I get that out again, and we're going to do the same type of thing we just did a moment ago. Let's go ahead and start. Let's say the teacher said draw a 90 degree angle. Okay, now this time, this is a Braille student, so they might start over here and go. But I'm thinking that they're probably already figured out, hey, it's the next three dots. Ah, it's right there. And they're going to tighten up. Again, they're going to turn this around. It's the same exact technique for the sighted student. It'll be just good for you to see a bit of a review. Notice, I'm still using the same implement that I started with. You could use something else that the student might feel better with, but a ballpoint pen will give you a visual angle as well as a tactile one, as I'm going to show you in just a moment. So you've got this is now a Braille student. They're putting their hands just like the sighted student did. They've got their ballpoint pen, and you're instructing them to make sure their fingers are out, not in the way. That move those fingers out of the way, and they can start at either end. I'm in this particular position. I'm going to start here. As a blind student, they're coming down. They will feel what's just happened there. They're in the vertex, and then they will go this way. And depending, I'm going to go back over that. I might be going a little too strong. I don't want to rip the paper. Now, in this particular case, they can probably feel it, but really, where you're going to see that angle is on the other side. Okay, and now the teacher again has said, let's go ahead and draw that 70 degree angle. Now this time they're probably going to want to be a little more careful, and they might say, well, I don't want to count all the way up. I'm going to start at 45. So they know, let's unleash that too. They know this is 45, and then 50, 55, 60, 65, 70. Okay, gonna get my fingers all aligned there. Tighten it up. Let me check again. Yep, okay. Turn it around. The same thing we did with the sighted student. Which side is it? Okay, it's 70 degrees is an acute angle. It's got to be this side. Put my hand very carefully on the wand, holding it down firmly. Again, with a nice strong stroke. And this time I'm going to just show you what happens if you just do one time around. For one thing, I had a little bit of duplication there, but still, if you turn it over, you still have a raised line drawing. And I'll let you, Mike, see if you can get in to get a close-up of that a little bit. It's much easier to tactually see than visually. But again, if you're showing this to the math teacher, you can show them this side so that they can see it, because again, you did it with that ballpoint pen.
This video continues in the TSBVI Outreach Tutorial Series, APH Braille Print Protractor. Look for other videos by Susan Osterhaus on Math for the Blind and Visually Impaired. APH is American Printing House for the Blind. A TSBVI Outreach Distance Learning Production. Executive Producers, William Daugherty, Superintendent. Cyril Miller, Outreach Director. Outreach Producers, Susan Osterhaus, Math Consultant. Mike Bicknell, Media Specialist. Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Program. 1100 West 45th Street, Austin, Texas 78756, USA. Telephone, 512-454-8631. Website, www.tsbvi.edu. Video copyright TSBVI 2009, all rights reserved.